going to be demoing this old Gibson. It's a 1956 GA90. Kind of a big amp for that time. It's got 6 8-inch speakers. It's funny, it's got an accordion input and then a normal input, or instrument input, but a lot of these old amps back then had the accordion input, which actually generally sounds best with guitar. Anyways, here's what it sounds like.